me go and people think I'm crazy. Yes, I'm mad, you know, because I know my stand. Mm-hmm. There are only five things that determine my character. Who am I? I am Esther Akothee Kokeo. I am a mother of five. I am a responsible woman. I am a business woman. And I love God. I am fearfully and wonderfully made by God. Number two, where do I come from? I come from Migori County. I come from a well-organized family. My parents are very much alive. They were administrators. I was well taken care of. And I am educated, by the way. It's only that I don't have a degree, but I'm struggling. So, where am I right now? I am a businesswoman. I am a mother. I am an icon. I don't care if you want me to be an icon or not. I know that I am an icon to my children only. So, I want to carry myself in a way to encourage my children to keep pushing on, because I am the only person they have in this planet Earth. Because I solely brought them here without them doing an application. So I'm not going to hold my chin and say, hey, you know, Baba Besha left me, so what? If he left me, so what? So should I leave the children? No. Same way I carried them in my stomach for 9 months, I'm going to carry them until the end of day. If they get pregnant and they're dumped, I've already built for them homes. Because I know men are messed up. I shall tell Mama, you're pregnant, come home. The baby is ours. She doesn't want to put a drum with me, but I'm talking to parents. You gotta carry your own responsibility solely without thinking about the second person. It is high time we stop blame games. Number four, where am I going? I wanna be a megastar. I am already global, but I want to be a megastar. Where am I going? I want to inspire people. I want to leave a legend. I want to leave history. I don't want to cause pain in anybody's life. That is not my life. Because I know what it feels to be pained. I know what it feels to get hurt. That's why those things on social media, they don't get to me, because that's not my problem. We're in charge, son. That's not my problem. How you look at me, it's not how I look at myself, because when I leave my house, I have mirrors in my bathroom. I walk there and say, babe, you are beautiful. You are fearfully, wonderfully made by God. Then I come on Instagram and some hungry creatures go like, you are ugly. Where were you when God was busy creating me? You should have brought in your statement there. Now, your statement is not. Number five, where would I like to be? I would like to be a fearful woman who serves God and bring hope, and hope alone shall save the world.